The Empire Woolwich.
It was a touring show called Honky Tonk. We were doing the Butterworths and all the second and third rate. It was all the big names were doing like the past empires, you know. We didn't do them till later.
I did them with Billy West Sandy Boys. I was with Nat Mills and Bobby, who were a big name at the time, at Sunderland.
Now I've noticed Barry.
Barry's a good lad.
So
hello.
So when did you? Did you go and see your brother's work?
All the time when we were kids, yeah. When we used to go, especially summer season, we used to go to Rhyl.
We used to go to Rhyl and watch his
North Wales and watch him on the shows there. We spend a couple of weeks every summer there.
Did you ever work together? I mean, until now?
Well, we did in 1977 or something. We were on the same bill doing our two double acts, and then Stanley Scher, this bloke, said, Why don't we get all together? He said,
like the Marx Brothers, or, you know.
There's not, so we did. We got together and we did three tellies.
Pretty great.
Good old days. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. And we did the Lenny and Jerry show.
Yeah, but as four, you couldn't make the money, you know.
In those days, because we weren't known.
Four plus the eight, you wanted 20%.
So we decided to, the lads said, well, we'll do Pantro on our own, and they will. And then Barry said, well, do you mind if we keep the name? I said, no, I thought of it. So the lads kept the name, and
that's it. The Chuckle Brothers is good.
That's worked really well.
And the rest is history.
Medicinal.
Me ears have gone all hot.
How's the hair?